I have discovered something about time that is about to change the history of my country, as well as the future. This is a time machine. Soon you will know how I got to know this. I'm not a scientist. I'm just a simple man with a lot of theories in my head. I've just decided to write a book about my life. It all started with an alien landing in my home area.